definitely want to the day with some gratitude, thanking the Lord for all the blessings that we receive, and thanking Him for another beautiful day. So let's go, people! Work, 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 work Wednesdays! Let's turn it up! I hope you guys had a great 4th of July, you know, and I was sitting there this morning as I was, you know, following up on some emails, and I was thinking about, you know, what it is that I want to talk to you guys about, and, you know, it's about pushing yourself through these thoughts of mediocrity. And sometimes we can easily justify the fact that we've done enough, right? We can easily justify the fact that, okay, well, we've accomplished a goal and, you know, I'm gonna take a few days off. And the thing is that, you know, that's the first sign of going down the hill. And matter of fact, going down the slope pretty fast. And, you know, I've really adopted, if I'm not growing, I'm dying, right? So there's no top. Right, there's nothing at the top that I can stand on. Matter of fact, the top is such a small platform that not even a toe can stand on it. So the second you reach something, right, you gotta continue to go, right? And it's not about you. Here's the thing, right? The only way that you're gonna see that platform at its smallest is when it's not about you and that you're doing things because you want others to know that it's possible. See, I accomplished a goal last week, you know, that many of you may feel is out of reach. And I'm going to tell you, at one point I did too. But here's the thing. I looked at others that have achieved what it is that I achieved, and I said, if they can do it, then I can do it too. And those moments where my mind was playing games with me and my mind was telling me that, you know what, maybe they have a special superpower, or maybe they just have someone helping them more than someone's helping me. And you know what it was? It was these games that our mind will play on us based on our conditioning, based on the things that we've experienced, right? And so the unknown can be very scary, almost to the point where it can literally become unreal, okay? And so I want to just share this with you because I want you to realize how powerful you are. When you change your mindset, when you decide to go forward, no matter how many people attack you, no matter how many obstacles or how many challenges are thrown at you every single day, right? You have to make a decision. You have to make the decision that you are going to go for it. And it's not going to be just for you. It's going to be for the next person and the next person and the next person. Because at the end of the day, what we do in life, okay, is going to be documented or it's going to be forgotten. And you have to make that decision on what you want your life to decide going forward, right? Because if you have children, and you know what? I have two children. I want them to look back at dad and say, you know what? If dad did it, then so can I. And I don't want them for a second to think in their mind that their father gave up because he felt he did just enough, okay? And so on this Work Wednesday, I want you to realize that you need to push through, that you need to continue to work hard. No matter where the attacks are coming from, no matter where the objections are coming from, no matter where the challenges or the obstacles that are being thrown at you come from, I want you to know that there's somebody that needs you to push forward. And that's what drives me every single morning, even to do these videos, because sometimes I'm so tired or I'm just so beaten, or matter of fact, I don't know what I'm gonna say, right? But you know what I do? I say a quick prayer and I say, you know what, Lord? I just want you to fuel in me the message that you want me to deliver to the masses, right? And then I just do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, do it. And that's that 5-second rule. And I learned how to do that because a lot of times I could talk myself out of it and start justifying why I'm not gonna take action, right? And so on this Work Wednesday, again, guys, I love each and every one of you. And I just want you to know how powerful it is when you make a decision, right? That it's not about you and that you gotta push forward and there is no top. There is no top, guys. There's a continuing growing, all right, of ability and becoming the best human possible you can possibly be. That's what it's about, because there's a human that's going to follow you that needs you to keep going, right? Or else they're going to justify the fact that you stopped, so can they, all right? So can they. All right, guys, so go out there, Work Wednesday, fired up now. I hope y'all ready to rock and roll. God bless y'all. Talk to you soon.